Good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm a minute early, right? But I couldn't wait. This is a really, really exciting one, and it's going to be a bit chaotic because I have this lovely dressing table in front of me and it is just covered in my makeup. First of all, because it often looks like that, and secondly, because I didn't want to put anything away because I know I'm going to need it for this live. So I want to tell you today about all the absolutely amazing deals we have got going on at the moment. Now, one of the deals started at the beginning of the month, the other one started yesterday. I'm going to start with the one that started yesterday, okay? Now, some of these products are on sale in just the UK. Some of them are on sale in Europe as well, all right? So I sent the list to myself because there's just so much on here. So I'm going to tell you this lot first of all, then I'm going to put some face on, and then I'm going to tell you about the other sale that has been going on all month. The dogs are having a bark, as per normal. It's just normal life here, isn't it? Normal life. Don't forget when you jump on to say hello. I'd love to be able to say hi back and thank you for watching because you know how much I appreciate you. I really do. So, okay, let me find where I sent this to myself. Right, okay. Some of these I have, some of them I don't have. So, first of all, we have 50% off the Uology Brightening Serum. This is a serum that you put on your face, brightens your skin. Gorgeous. 50% off the Uology Hydrating Mask. I haven't used that. I haven't used that, and that is the one that some people sleep in it all night and they absolutely love it. Why do I always get one foggy eye? I think my glasses or my face are like out of skew, and I must err on that side a bit more. Right, the unique total package brush. Now, that is a brush that looks a bit like a smaller version of this, the kabuki brush, but as you undo different layers, there is actually four brushes in there. So that's that. We have the unique powder concealer brush. Now, I think that is this. If you were watching me yesterday, you will know that I actually got this free from the convention that I was at the other day. Isn't that beautiful? Now, I think that is the powder concealer brush with the two ends. Okay, so there is 50% off of that. I'll make sure you all have a link to my website and then you can have a little look in your own time and see if there's anything you fancy treating yourself. 50% off the Unique Touch Foundation. This for people that want a really full coverage is excellent for that. That reminds me of the makeup that my mum used to use. So that is that. 30% off a pencil eyeliner in maroon. 30% off the lip exfoliator. I've been using that recently on my lives. If you want your lipstick to stay on and you have problems with sort of like dry, cracked lips, this is absolutely fantastic for that. And it's a prevention as much as a cure for chapped lips. 30% of Moodstruck Lip Stain Limited Edition. Oh, I'm not sure what colour that is now. You know, the lip stains are my. Oh, no. Lip stains. Yes. I forgot that. We've got some new lip stains out, and I haven't got any of them because I'm still using the old lip stains and I absolutely love them. I think it's a beautiful pink. I'm pretty sure it is. Right, there's 30% off the lip brush, 30% off an eye brush set, which is a four-piece set, 30% off the unique contour brush. I'm not sure which one that is. 30% off of unique blending buds. That's all for the UK, right? Now, Europe, I'm not sure if that includes the UK or not, but we have 50% off the brightening serum, 50% off the hydrating mask, so some of these are the same. 50% off the total package brush. 50% off of the Touch Glorious Hydrating Primer. No, I haven't got that one because I use the normal one. 50% off the powder concealer brush that I've showed you. 50% off the Touch Spray Foundation. Now, you all know I love this. This was my favourite. Now, I'm not so sure. I absolutely love that as well. That's the serum foundation. It's got skincare in it, which might edge me slightly. If you want a real flawless powder look, this is the one for you. It's absolutely beautiful. where am I? 50% off the Touch Stick foundation, which I've shown you. 50% off the pencil eyeliner. 30% off of Epic Waterproof Mascara. Wow, that's something I have ladies always come back for that. 30% off the Moodstruck Lip Exfoliator and 30% off of the Unique Contour Brush, right? Now, with those, they went on sale yesterday. Some of them will already be out of stock, I'm pretty sure. I managed to let everybody know on my first to know list about that. So if you're not on my first to know list and you want to be the first to know about any sales, just write underneath here or send me a message, first to know, okay? I will pop you on my list, and as soon as I get any offers in or whatever, you will be the first to know. Because as I said, I haven't even had a chance to put it on my page yet. So that is that, right? So that just started yesterday. With that, you will need to get a link for me, which I will pop a link below, and you will have to hunt those things out for yourself, and you will have to pay postage, all right? But you are getting between 30 and 50% off, which obviously is just an amazing deal. Hi, ladies. Thanks for joining me this morning. I've actually just gone through a lot of the 50% off deals, so you'll have to grab yourself a cup of tea and watch that on the replay to catch that, all right? Now, the other thing is, at the start of the month, we always have an offer, right? The offer for this July, which I was giving, not everybody was, but I was, because I was hoping and praying that my customers wouldn't let me down, and they haven't let me down. They've done great, because they've all know when to grab a great deal. And if you are in the UK, I am able to give you a discount of 25% off of practically anything on the website. Sadly, not collagen. Oh, I wish I could. I really do. Sadly, not collagen, but so many other things. The foundations, the blushes, the contour that I use, the eyeshadows. Also, you know how I've fallen in love with these, but I don't like to use them very often, because mainly what I use is collagen. I have been using my collagen more regularly recently. Oh, don't want to break my nails, do I? Hang on a minute. Hang on. Oh yeah, if you push that, then apparently it comes up. I'm saying break my nails, they're false. They're false, and I can't do a thing with them. Yesterday, I spent most of the time voice messaging people because I just couldn't be bothered to type, because it was taking me so long and I was making so many mistakes. So come on, Lorna, you can do this. There we go. There we go. I'm not used to using false nails, you see, but look at these. Aren't they absolutely beautiful? Now, one of my ladies, she grabbed those at 25% off. And she's really looking forward to trying them. They also have caffeine in them, so when you pop them underneath your eyes, you get that instant lift when you take them off. You leave them on for about 15 minutes, take them off, rub all the stuff all over your eyes, and they just feel, your eyes just feel awake, and well, they're just beautiful. So as I say, they're 25% off, with some other skincare pieces as well. What else have we got? We've got our mascaras, of course. Our mascaras are 25% off as well. So with those, if you are in the UK, I can do you free shipping. Hi, Karen. How are you this morning? So, but it's only until the end of the month. I will be putting in an offer on, I think it's the 28th, if that's Saturday. I'll be putting an offer in then. So I'll need to know if there's anything you need by then. So remember, if you need a top up of anything, you're going to save yourself some money. If you want to try anything, pleased to hear it, Karen. If you want to try anything, now is your time. Even if it's a foundation, I can help you with your shade just by asking you a few simple questions, and then either you decide, you know, we decide between ourselves, or you can send me a photograph and we can go from there. If when you get it, you're not happy with that shade. Now, I'm not saying 100%, but I would say about 90% of the time, if you're not happy with that shade, they don't worry about you sending it back. They will just send you out another one. All right. So you don't need to worry about that. We just have the most amazing guarantee. So if there's anything that you want to try, I have a lovely lady that I chat to quite often on here. She has a real problem with her skin, wants to wear foundation. She's young, she's gorgeous, wants to wear foundation, but it breaks her out in spots. Now, I actually had a couple of little tiny samples and I popped them in the post to her, and she was so grateful, and she said she didn't break out at all while she was wearing them. Now, if she, all the times that she's probably had to buy from somewhere like Boots, Superdrug, Asda, John Lewis, you know, wherever she wants to buy her foundation from, every time it breaks her out, that's it. She can't use it anymore and she's lost that money. Whereas if you trust me, the thing is, if it breaks you out, we send it back. Within 14 days, you can get your money back. Or up to 3 months, you can change it for another product. So you've got absolutely no worries there. We have just got the best guarantee, as well as the best products, as well as the best deals going on. Right, I'm going to put on my brand new BB cream again. Oh no, I've taken it out of the box. I usually keep things in the box when they're new. Now what have I done with it? Oh, I'm terrible. Actually, I'll tell you what I'm going to do first. I am going to use some concealer because I don't use this very often and it's so good. I really should do. I also need to clean my brushes. I'm doing an in-house party for somebody on Friday evening. I'm really, really looking forward to it. But I need to clean all my makeup. I'm just sort of saying to them, either come wearing makeup if you want to, or don't wear any makeup and just try on mine. I'm not particularly happy about putting makeup on people because I don't want them to look like a drag queen. I'm not a makeup artist, but obviously I do the best I can, but I'd be a little bit nervous about that. So I need to make sure it's all nice and clean. So because I'm obviously a tad on the mature side, my most important bit is to get in that dark to cover that shadow, and then to lighten up here. That's the important bit for me. Right, same thing here. I'm just getting in that dark. Concealer, I'm sure, is in the 25% off as well with free shipping. So if you do struggle with dark eyes under your eyes, you have the options of collagen, which of course is going to help everything from the inside out. Your nails, no, these are false. Your nails, your hair, your skin, that's where I've noticed the biggest difference. Well, the elasticity in my skin is where I've noticed the biggest difference, to be honest. Although I am on higher steroids at the moment, so I think my face is getting a bit rounder, at least that's my excuse and I'm sticking to it. Did I do that up there? Yeah, I did that up there. Okay, so now what did I do with this? Here it is. Whoops, drop that now. Yes, I've got to give all my brushes and that a good clean. And I'm looking forward to that. So this, apparently you have to bash it a couple of times to get it going. Yesterday I used one and a bit squirts. Good morning, Carola. How are you today? I hope you're okay. Today I think I'm going to do two squirts, right? One, two. And I'm just going to spread that. Apparently this has 136 pumps or squirts in it, as they called it. Probably not the professional term. So this is the new BB cream. It is slightly darker than I would normally buy, but my colour was out of stock and I just desperately wanted it. And I thought, well, hopefully I'm going to get some sun on my face. Yeah, that's what it looks like. It looks like I've got a nice bit of sun on my face. But again, I can help you with shading with that, but they are pretty low on stock at the moment. And I was just desperate. Everybody else is wearing it and looking fabulous, and I was getting a bit envious. So I thought, right, let's go for it. To be honest, by the time you've got everything else on anyway, your sort of blusher and your contour. So this is perfect if you are looking for a moisturised, tinted moisturiser. That's the word I'm looking for. You are doing good. Just eating your lunch. Well, you're early, Carola. What time did you get up this morning? I mean, I know you're used to Canada times, but... There we go. I have to admit, I've been getting up a bit earlier the last couple of days. That's not early, just earlier, because I got such a buzz from the convention at the weekend. There's so much now I'm like trying to cram into each day. It's just, I'm like, right, get up early, do a bit of personal development first of all, sitting with a drink, you know, with a drink on the sofa, listening to personal development on YouTube, gets me buzzing for the day. Right, okay, so I'm going to use my contour now. Yeah, I can't find a thing here. What's that? That's my stick foundation. Yeah, if you sort of like are interested in any foundations in particular and you want to know what would be the best for you, just send me a message and we can have a chat about it, okay? So this is my, what I like to call mum contour, because I don't pretend to do like proper contour. You see, I've got a bit of a glow there. Look at that. Put a tiny bit there, a little bit down my nose. There you go. And this has a little dabber, a dib dabber at the end. Love a dib dabber. Morning, Tracy. Oh, thank you so much, Tracy. That's so kind of you. Well, it is purely unique products, you know, sort of like the collagen and the makeup. That's it, really. And I do try and look after my skin. I never go to bed with makeup on, never. That's a big no-no, ladies. I don't think I have done from even when I was a teenager. But this, I'm just loving the colour of this. As I said, it is a little bit dark for me. Although my sort of chest area is probably about the same colour now. Oh, is that the people working next door again? There you go, a little bit up here. That just sort of, especially if you've got a high forehead, it just sort of brings it down a little bit. I don't have a particularly high forehead, but it's just something I do occasionally. Not have a high forehead, but just pop that on. So just fingers with that, I'm going to do. There we go. Right, a little bit of blush. Once you put your foundation on, you've got to remember, we still need a little bit of blush, ladies. A little bit of blush. Oh no, this is going to be a false nail problem. I did lose one of them yesterday. Casper, our big dog. Sometimes he will just come up to me on the sofa and he'll just launch himself. Morning, Pat. Nice to see you on here today. Thanks for joining me. He will just launch up and he gets right on top of me and he'll slobber all over my face. And I always think, I want to get a photo of us. But by the time I've tried to get a photo of us, he's down. And on his way down yesterday, he caught my nail and pinged it off, little bugger. But yeah, I don't know why he does that. And he's got this new habit now in the night. He will just come to us in the night and stand by the bed and lick our face. Yeah, sometimes that means that he wants to go to the toilet, but sometimes he doesn't even want that. He wants to come and lick our face. He's a funny fella. Blusher, also on sale. This one I've had since I was with Unique about... when I first started Unique, which was about 6 or 7 years ago, and then most of you know I sort of left for a little while, come back, I'm still using the same one, and I think it's going to outlive me, to be honest. Yes, it was you, wasn't it, Pat, that grabbed them? I can't wait to find out what you think of them. I really can't. Hi, Marae. I hope I've said that correctly. I know we've met before in real life, but I hope I've said that correctly. Yeah, they are. They feel so lovely on your skin. They really do. If you can just sort of sit and relax with them on for about a quarter of an hour, let that be your sort of quarter of an hour relaxation or whatever for the day. Absolutely lovely. What else have I got I can put on that I don't always use? I know. Let's have a little bit of... a little bit of shimmer, shall we? If it's not raining this afternoon, I think we might do a little bit in the garden. Alan's off today. He was up and out to the gym about 7:30 this morning. And then because you all know Alan loves a supermarket. I don't know if he's still up here and he can hear me talking about him. He was getting in the shower. Alan loves the supermarket. So he's done two today. One in Louth near the gym where he goes to. And the other one was in Cleethorpes. There's a nice Tesco's in Cleethorpes. And he loves the supermarket. Oh, come on. I really want to open this, but I don't want to. Oh, there we go. I've got a fan brush somewhere, but I don't know what I've done with it. So I'm just going to use my finger. Put a little bit, that goes above your blusher. So you've got your contour, your blush, and then your highlight. Hi, Rowena. How are you? Good evening to you. Good evening, Australia. I hope you are well today. Had a good day so far. I'm very excited to be meeting Rowena at the end of the year. very exciting. Isn't Facebook fabulous? It really is. Right, okay, that's that. So, of course, we also have some of our eye palette things. What have I got I can show you? I'm not sure. I think this one is still on sale. This is amazing. You're good. You've got the dog under the desk, have you? Well done. They're usually in our way, aren't they? How beautiful is that? I'm pretty sure that's 25% off at the moment. But if you want to know the details, just let me know and I will check for you. I don't think I'm going to do any eyeshadow today. I'll do that on another one where we're going to go into eyes a little bit more deeply, shall we? Right, okay. Now, I still can't find my eyebrow pencil. Maybe I need to order myself one. Oh, dearie me. Oh, what's this? No, that's not it. Oh, found another pair of glasses. No, never mind. I'll use the little brush that I used yesterday, which I think is actually an eyeliner brush, but it works. It works pretty good. I've also got an eyebrow pencil somewhere as well that I can't find. Story of my life, I'm so unorganized. What about you ladies? Who is organized and who is unorganized? I'd love to know. I so want to be organized. You see, the thing is with me, when I finish this, what I should do is, I should then put everything away in its correct place. But do I? No. Although if I have a sort out in my brushes and clean my makeup, then maybe I will do. You girls will have a fab meet up. No, really? You're visiting your sister-in-law when Rowena is over. Can we organise a big meet-up, Pat? Maybe we should get in a chat together. Oh, how exciting is that? Oh, I love Facebook and my Facebook friends. Corolla's in Newcastle at the moment. Shame she didn't want to travel halfway across the country to meet as well. I know it's a lot to ask. It's really difficult, isn't it? I know when I go down south even to see, you know, like my family, it's so hard to sort of like see everybody you want to. And at the end of the day, the important thing is you're there to see your family, isn't it? That's the important thing. Right, okay. Now, I've got a feeling yesterday I used my old mascara. If I did, then I'm going to throw it out after, because I think this is my new one. It is so much better. I'm in an R in here because it's got two little wands, of course. I'm going to use the smallest wand today, first of all, because that gets right into those weeny lashes in the corner there. I don't know how well you can see. And also there. Unfortunately, my eyes being as bad as they are, I usually get it all over my eyelids as well, but that's okay. It comes off easily enough, doesn't it? So I also like to press it to my lash bed, because then it makes your lashes look thicker. Oh, hang on, there's things going on. Let me read. It depends if you can get to Mapplethorpe and Rowena is over. Me and Corolla usually get to the UK. Really? Oh, how exciting! Big meetup. So I've done sort of like my lash bed. I'm going to do my lower lashes today, actually, as well. I don't usually do my lower lashes if I'm going out because, unfortunately, I have panda eyes if I do. And that's basically just because the oils in my skin under here break through. So I do usually use a setting powder to try and keep that under control. But sometimes it's still, you know, if you get a bit hot and sweaty and excited like I did over the weekend. There you go. So I'm going to go in now with a normal one. So this is Twisted Mascara. I love this for every day. Or, of course, you've probably heard of our 4D Fiber Lash Mascara, which is for the ladies that want that, you know, sort of more full look. Oh, hang on. That mascara is a nice thin brush. What one is that? This is a Twisted pack. Yeah, it's great if you have real tiny little lashes, and also for teens as well that are just starting out with mascara. Sometimes it's easier for them to use that. Yeah, this is the Twisted mascara. It's my favourite for everyday look. Because it just gives that sort of natural look. And it is on offer. 25% off at the moment. I always do my mascara so quickly. Everyone else, when I watch sort of like the unique ladies doing it, they all do it like really slow and carefully, and I'm like bish bash bosh. Oh wow, that's awesome, Carola. Well, I'll have to see if I can get down to London at some point, won't I? That'd be amazing. Right, okay. So I'm just going to use the tiny mascara, tiny wand. I've got a lovely, lovely customer, regular customer in the States. She's such a lovely lady. I actually met her once when I was going down to, I was going down south to see the family, and she was over visiting family here. And we arranged to meet up in London, and we had a coffee and a snack, and it was just so lovely. It really, really was. And yay, it will do, Carola. Yeah, it will. And she bought this, and I messaged her a couple of days after and said, how did you get on with it? You know, did you like it? She hadn't had it before. She's always bought foundation from me. She said, I couldn't get on with that little brush, Lorna. She said, so I sent it back. So I've got a feeling that she thought that this was the only brush, bless her. Oh, that's handy, isn't it? Putting the mirror right in front of you. It'd be interesting to see how my panda eyes turn out today. I've only done just a tiny bit underneath. All this to do a bit of gardening. If I'm lucky, we get rained off. There we go. There we go. Right, okay, just a little bit of lippy. I feel like being bold today. I was very, very nude yesterday, you know what I mean. Yeah, it's got two brushes. Isn't it awesome? Look. Oh, already put it somewhere. Yeah, so it's got the normal brush, like that. And then at the other end, you unscrew it, and it's got the little baby brush. And I must admit, I mean, I don't know, I'm only guessing, because there's nowhere for the little brush to come out. So I'm guessing that this part here must be full of mascara. And I was aware that when this main bit had practically dried out, I was still able to use this. So it lasted me longer than it would do normally, which is really good, isn't it? Your daughter-in-law also thought for the longest time there was only the one brush until I told her. Oh, how funny. About 6 months later. Oh dear. I wonder if it has instructions in there or if it's just a case of I knew. I don't know. I can't see that it's got it on it. And I can't see any paperwork. Yeah. Maybe I need to just make sure people know in future about that. That's crazy, isn't it? Right, okay. I've got quite a nice red here, and I quite like red with this bit of animal print. I love a bit of animal print. It's not my Christmas red I put on the other day, but it's pretty similar. I think this is one of the all-day ones. So, again, if you've got something on, ladies, if you've got a do coming up, oh, hang on, I'm going to do my exfoliate my lips so it stays on longer. If you've got a do coming up and you want your lipstick to stay on for as long as possible, then that's what you need. You need one of the all-day lipsticks. When I went to our unique thing at the weekend, I put on this lovely bright pink. Hi, Tiffany. How are you, my lovely? I put on this pink, I put it on 7:30 in the morning, I think it was. We had our lunch about 1 o'clock and I thought, I'm sure that'll have come off. So I took it with me because I'd had sort of like, we had sort of like snacks like pastries, tea, coffee, biscuits. And then I had lunch and then I went to the toilet afterwards and I took it with me. And I did top it up, but to be honest, I didn't need to top it up. It was still on. I think most of us were probably wearing that colour on that day because it's a gorgeous colour. Okay, here we go. So lip exfoliator. So remember, this is in sale. So if you get like little dry bits, the taste for me. Oh, I forgot my collagen today. I've got a new box, it's downstairs. Delicious. But what I do is also, as well as it being like, oh, what's that in my hair, prevention for your lips cracking or anything like that, but also takes your foundation off your lips. So if you're wearing any sort of a lip stain or anything that's gonna, you know, supposed to stay on your lips, it goes better if it goes directly onto your lips than onto your foundation. So here we go. Nice colour. Nice colour, isn't it? But what do you think about the BB cream? I'm just absolutely loving that at the moment. I really am. I'm so pleased with that. It would be lovely to meet you. Right then, ladies. Let's get on. I better go and do some pop of work, hadn't I? Be a housewife for 5 minutes or so. Thank you so much for joining me. Oh, Annette, hi. I'm so sorry. I'm just finishing. So you've got time now to make yourself a cup of tea and watch me on the replay. All right. Thank you so much, Karen. Hi, Chloe. I'm just going, Chloe. You'll have to grab a cup of tea and watch me on the replay, ladies. All right. I will pop some links somewhere so you can have a little look at what the sale items are. Remember, some are 50% off, which you have to pay your own shipping for, because you'll need to order them today or ASAP. The next order will be going in on, I believe it's the 28th, if that's the Saturday. That is, if you're in the UK, you can have 25% off. And oh no, I rounded up the shipping to £2.50. All right, and I was so pleased I did because it was all a lot more expensive than I thought it was going to be. But if there's anything you need help with, just please give me a shout. If you're watching on YouTube, because I'm going on YouTube now as well, all right, then don't forget to subscribe and I love you forever. Okay, thanks everybody. So remember, I'm doing 90 days of live, so I will see you tomorrow. If there's anything you want to see me do, anything you want me to talk about, whether or not it's life in Lincolnshire, the autoimmune disease that I've got, about the dogs, alpacas, anything at all, just let me know because I'm going to be desperate for some titles further down the line. Okay, thanks everybody. See you all tomorrow. Lots of love. Bye.